In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a Game Pass in Roblox. Start by heading to the Roblox website, which is roblox.com. Sign into your account if you aren't already, then select Create from the top. You should be redirected to the Creator Hub. If you aren't, then go back and select Create again, or enter create.roblox.com into the address bar and press Enter. Once you're on the Creator Hub, head over to the side panel and select Creations. Make sure you're on the Experiences tab, then create or select the experience you want to create a pass for. If you want to add a Game Pass to something like Please Donate, then you can use the default experience here. Scroll down the side menu and find the Monetization heading, then select the Passes option. Click the Create a Pass button. At the top, you will see a pass image. This is the default image. You can leave this as is or click the Change button to upload a custom Game Pass icon. Find and select the image you want to use, then click Open. Name the pass Game Pass or something along those lines, then add a description if you like. Click the Create Pass button. Select your Game Pass to open the settings, then select Sales from the side. Turn on the Item for Sale option, then select the box and enter a price. This is how much the Game Pass will cost. Keep in mind, as the creator, you will only receive 70% of the sale price. Click Save Changes when done. Go back to the Passes page. Hover over your Game Pass, then open the options and select Open in New Tab. Here you can see your Game Pass with all of the details. If you can't see your Game Pass in-game, then be sure to refresh the menu or game. If your Game Pass isn't showing in-game, then go back to the Passes page. Head to the side menu and select Settings. Set the privacy to public. This will make your experience public. Save changes, then refresh your game. You can now make a Game Pass in Roblox. Like the video if you found it helpful.